My Lord is in the
Who, when he 35 and 46. May the Lord bless those that are reading and obey his word.
Amen. Let us go to God in prayer. Last night and woke up this morning, our right mind, and blessed us to come out to this place once again to worship Thee in spirit and in truth. Special way. We pray for those that have lost loved ones. Pray that you will be with them and comfort them in all the ways that you know how, and pray that they will look to you for all the help and the strength they need to make it through these trying times. Lord, we always thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ, who hung, bled, and died so we all may have a right to eternal life. He paid a debt that ourselves. You know, we owe the debt we was not able to pay as well, oh God, and we just thank you for your love and kindness that you showed to mankind. Lord, and we come this time just praying for our man servant, the person, brother Joshua, that you continue, Lord, and we not only pray for him, but we pray for his family as well. We pray that they will continue to be the source of strength and encouragement as he travels his journey, oh God, and Lord, and we pray that you'll bring those things back to his remembrance. Yes. Well, thank you, bless them to make their way here, and pray that you, thank you for blessing them to make it safely here as they travel the dangerous highways and byways. We not only pray for them, but we pray for Brother Timothy and Sister Barbara, that's traveling away from